Hello, I'm Chris Kelly, R&D engineer with Keysight Technologies, and today I'm going to demonstrate some new capabilities in our digital multimeters, which include data logging and digitizing to help you capture data, and an analysis mode using graphical displays within the instrument. Data logging is a method of acquiring data into the instrument over a long period of time, up to 1,000 readings a second, and uses your preset voltmeter settings to give you the best resolution measurement. Digitizing, on the other hand, will set up the voltmeter for you to achieve the speeds that you want in your digitizing application and is often used for faster waveform analysis. The graphical display capabilities then allow you to look at the data, including cursors, right in the multimeter and get some idea of what the data is doing without needing a PC. So for our demonstration today, I'm using a simulated cardiac waveform from a arbitrary function generator. And in the digital multimeter, I'll set up a digitizing example. To do that, I hit acquire and change the acquire mode to digitize. It immediately jumps to the highest speed rate, which is 50 kilohertz, 50 kilosamples per second. I'm also going to use another new feature, which is to use a trig source level, which says that at a certain voltage level inside the instrument, I'll begin to acquire data. I'm going to set my level to 50 millivolts. I'm going to set my trigger slope to positive, and then I'm going to ask it to acquire the data. Run. We've just finished digitizing. Now I'm going to look at that data using the new display modes. Display, instead of number, I'm going to say trend chart. And it immediately brings up a graphical display of 5 cardiac waveforms coming from the arbitrary waveform generator. To examine this data in detail, I'm going to turn on the cursors. And using the arrow buttons, I can walk my cursors across the display to any point in the display. For example, here, my readout is now telling me at 300 milliseconds into the acquisition, I had a voltage of 27.7 millivolts. These new acquisition modes and display modes inside the DMM allow you to quickly acquire data in an accurate, high-speed way and to look at that data right on the spot. Thank you for watching.